He reminds me every day that life is a series of steps getting over hurdles. And I sure wasn't motivated this morning, but I'm so glad I did. And I have no complaints because I don't have to drive anywhere and don't even have to put on shoes. So if I can, with all that I have, even though I didn't want to, I'm so thankful I did at the end of the day. And I'm proud of you if you're working hard too. If not, why not you? I'll talk to y'all soon.